What's going on, guys? Louis Raven Flame here, back bringing you yet another video. Anyways, guys, we're once again back playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. But before we get started, let me just remind you all about the team's merch. I'll be getting around to editing all the merch, all the team's merch, as well as putting out new ones. With Valentine's Day coming up, I think I'll put out some special ones just for the occasion. Anyways, guys, we've got plenty of things to choose from. And eventually, guys, I will be making some more wall art stuff, as well as some other cool items. So stay tuned for that. Also, guys, here within the next couple of days, I'll be making some limited edition merch for the start of my other new series, which will be coming out this Sunday. Hogwarts Legacy. Anyways, guys, let us pick right back up where we left off. Guys, this episode is continuing our adventure through Zephyr's homeworld. Guys, remember at the end of last episode, we unlocked
him. us. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Enemy closing in!
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
Alright, guys. Let's see. Superior blocking. I think that one will be the next one we go with. And then from this point on, guys, I'm going to start saving my skill points.
Top my skill.
Get him.
Got him.
Come on, don't let him get you.
We'll end this quick. It's just...
Target and fire.
I understand.
I can't get a clear shot.
I can do this.
Wow, I normally
I found something.
Fall off of those.
No mention of Cordova.
Especially that one.
I don't think the Emperor knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there. Beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Thank you.
seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
There we go.
And Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Dang it. That will enable us to start getting the other skills. How did I miss that? Why did it launch me too far to the right? Why? Finally. Oh, come on!
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Oh, here we go.
Not before. Something?
Here we go.
Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk.
Kashyyyk.
It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Come here, BD1.
Alright, so, let's see. Here we go. Oh shit. Well, never had that happen before. Oops. Oops.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Well, it looks like we're going on another adventure. I'll make it back to the Mantis, and then that'll probably be the end of this episode, guys. Alright. Let's go have some fun. Yeah, I'm still not really close to having another skill point, but that's okay.
want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. I'll check it out.
Guys, I'm gonna build up my training points, and then I will spend them all at once.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Wow.
trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Brock.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Oh, ow. God dang it. Wow.
You move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Alright guys, I think this is going to end today's episode. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I upload content. Until next time, stay strong, Knights of Flame, and don't forget to check us out over on the merch page.